start off with what I saw in the city a few days ago as I was driving. Never seen anything like this before. I'm gonna have to try to describe it because unfortunately I didn't have my camera out quick enough at the time. Imagine a black ninja motorcycle, a black motorcycle helmet, a white girl with blonde hair in a sundress and high heels. This chick was riding this motorcycle. I could not believe what I was seeing. I was like, Kelvin, look! Kelvin's my partner at work. It's Cameron Diaz! It's a freaking Charlie's Angel on a motorcycle. I mean, this chick was doing the damn thing in heels, a sundress, a black motorcycle helmet, and a black motorcycle. And she was riding hard. This chick was a rough rider. But she was a little white girl with blonde hair. I just couldn't believe what I was looking at. You know, so, I mean, I wish I had gotten a picture, but run that through your mind and you can, you know, pretty much imagine what that looked like. I thought it was pretty damn awesome. More power to you, chick. So one morning, I go out. Actually, I think this is Monday. Monday morning, I go out to the parking lot out here where I live to get my truck to go to work. And this is what I saw. I don't mean to laugh because you can imagine the devastation that that person must have felt. But it's kind of funny, but at the same time, it's kind of scary because something like that can happen on, you know, a property that I pay to, you know, park my truck at. But damn. Okay, I have to pause this video for 1 second because I'm about to have a little mini dance party. So here we go. So there's another Whitney photo that I want to show you. This one is from Ebony Magazine. Take a look. She just looks beautiful, doesn't she? I said it in one of my other videos. She's come a long way with the and the, but this photo is awesome. She was on Good Morning America the other day, which you might not have known that show, that actually wasn't live. Whitney doesn't do mornings, much like me. She recorded that the day before the show actually aired in the afternoon because she doesn't like mornings. And her voice started to crack and break up. But you know what? Whitney, like she said, she didn't go anywhere. She's still here. She still has an awesome voice. And I still love Whitney, you know. I will always love Whitney. I've loved her since she wanted to dance with somebody. So, you know, Whitney, I support you. So you saw that new photo that was in my intro this week with the bottle that looks like it's a perfume bottle with the pink liquid inside. That is called Nuvo. And it's basically a new alcoholic drink. Well, I don't even want to say it's new, but it's something. Wendy Williams drinks it, which is probably one of the reasons why I bought it, but I understand why she drinks it. This is a picture of me after drinking that little bit of liquor that was left in that bottle. This shit is strong. Let me tell you, it tastes like Kool-Aid, but it kicks like vodka. It had basically, it had vodka and champagne with a little bit of juices mixed in there. Damn it, a couple of sips and I was seeing pink elephants, okay? I was just here like, hey, bitch! I was done. Listen, if you have the time, go pick up some Nuvo. It's N-U-V-O. It's so good. It comes in a pretty pink box. So, you guys remember the show Noah's Ark? You probably do. Here's a picture to remind you. know. I freaking miss this show so much. I was just going through some video, some shows of it on my iTunes account, and man, there was scandal, there was drama, there was venom and fire in the throat, there was the how you doing and the doing and the how. Oh my God, I miss this show so much. Bring back Noah's Ark, please. Please bring back Noah's Ark. That damn, what was his name? Alex? What's up, Gert? How you doing, Gert? What's the tea, Gert? What's the gaga, Gert? Oh my God, we need the show back. We have to have this show. We have to have this show. We should start a petition. We should write a petition, a logo, and say, look, bring back Noah's Ark, or at least make another movie. The song playing in the background this week is called Maybe, and guess who it's by? You guessed it, my good friend Change. Okay, I don't know if some of you have seen the video on YouTube. It's called The Greatest Freakout Ever. It's basically a video about a guy, and his mother canceled his World of Warcraft account, and he basically went in his bedroom and, like, totally lost it. Just went crazy. He just, like, went crazy. I'm going to put the link right here so you can, you know, click and see and watch it yourself, but it's freaking hilarious. But it has come to the light that these videos are fake, because there is more than one. There's like The Greatest Freakout Ever 1 through 5 or something like that. The last one was like my favorite. He like basically couldn't get the microwave to work, so he took the microwave outside, and here's a link to that one also. Now listen, even though they're fake, they're still like funny as hell. His name is Waffle Home or something like that. But anyway, click those two links, watch the video, and get ready to laugh. The sun is just beaming because it knows I'm here. It knows you're here, so the sun shines. So in my video about skinny jeans, and then there's another one I was talking about, Terrell Carter, apparently I ruffled some people's feathers. Some people were upset that I said, I called Terrell Carter's ex a bitter queen because he outed him. I really believe that, because I feel like if Terrell Carter wanted to come out of the closet, he would have done so himself. Now, some of you might say, and even the person that commented said, this is what's wrong with America, because people are hiding in closets and things like that and other. But you know what I say? I say it's nobody else's business what goes on behind closed doors. Like I said before, if Terrell Carter wanted to come out of the closet himself, he would have done it himself. It wasn't the place of his ex-boyfriend to out him like that. I just think that was wrong. And in the case of skinny jeans, I'm not hating on the people that are wearing skinny jeans. I just don't like the way skinny jeans looks. I just don't like the way they look. You'll never catch me wearing them. I'm not saying the people that are wearing them are weird. I mean, obviously, they have to have a bold sense of fashion in order to wear something like that. I just don't like the way it looks, you know. I stand by my comments. And that's just the way I feel. I mean, I'm not the only one that feels this way. I've talked to a lot of people that I know who feel the same way about skinny jeans and feel the same way about what Terrell Carter's ex did. But you know, like, it's just a matter of opinion. You know, we're all entitled to our opinions. The people that made the comments on my last video, I appreciate your comments and thank you for watching. And what I always say to you, live, love, and pursue your happiness.
No more, oh, oh. I know you've been waiting for a song like this. Wait no more, 'cause here it is. I know you've been waiting for a song like this. Wait no more.
With the how you and the doing and the how, oh.